In order to be a Christian in my culture, you have to deny your culture. Our culture become a pagan culture, and Christian culture came to my culture and become a savior for us, which is very imperialistic and colonialistic. And it's kind of very, almost schizophrenic. Your heart and your belly are Korean, and your head should be like a European. As a theological student, I always thought God is spirit, so there is no image. But I really had the image, which is white man with blue eyes and long hair and white robe.
Caucasian?
Yes, white man, yeah, really big nose. Okay. And it was my image of God. So my intellectual side said, oh, God has no image because God is spirit. But all my upbringing as a Christian in Korea, in Korean church, which was founded by many Western missionaries, all my Sunday school education was based on this picture of God who looks like Moses in the movie, you know, Ten Commandments. So all my image of God has been like that. But through a long personal struggle, I realized one day my image of God now is like middle-aged Korean woman looking like my mother, very warm and affirming, very available and strong and down to earth. So when I pray, she came to me. So that image is my image of God. So it's very liberating, because before, when I pray to God who is white, who is old, who is man, it was difficult for me to be connected with him.